hatred and your own lips now taste in my coldest. Now tasting my cool.